victory side of the racetrack.
Ricky Norton started to clear the back. Got back in the back.
Got last in the seat, so he didn't get his point position.
Hi there. Would you like a drink?
Well, we got a second. The first person that can meet me at the flag stand and tell me what night Plowman Stanley Trenching Night is at the racetrack. I want a date. What night the Plowman Stanley Trenching Night at the racetrack is? Give me the date. Going with a free t-shirt of compliments, Casey's General Store, Sunday. Llewellyn Farms, Plowman Stanley, Trenching Night here at the racetrack. What is it? Nope, not September 7th, good try though. Oh, August 16th? No. What date is the Plowman Stanley Trenching Night at the racetrack? What is it? August 28th? You got it. Come on up to the tower. What's your name? Jason? Who are you rooting for tonight? Who's your favorite driver? Clint? Hello? All right. Come on up, Jason. Come to the announcer's tower.
Congratulations again, Ricky. Thank you. I got to thank all the fans for coming out. Track was good. He kind of run the middle and the bottom. Should be good for us tonight, too.
Well, three in a row, that's not too bad.
Oh, definitely not, especially after I spun out in the heat race. Kind of looks like a fool.
You know, I was watching you, and I thought, I don't think you can start this deep in this field and get this win without a restart, but that thing went wire to wire, and you still got all the way up there.
Honestly, I was surprised, too. I was able to kind of cruise around the bottom, and they would all kind of slide out, and I just kind of charged them.
Fantastic. Congratulations on another win.
Thank you.
Put your hands together yet again for the number 20 RC machine from Hartford, Iowa.